How is everybody today? Today, we are playing the second game in the BioShock series, BioShock 2. I have a coworker who has told me a little bit about this game. Some of the things he likes. He says he likes this game more than the first one. And if it's as good as the first one, I might too. Okay, I guess since we did hard last time, we gotta do hard this time, right? Oh, space to continue. I guess he was waiting on me. "1958, beneath the Atlantic Ocean." So this is a direct sequel. From the first one, apparently.
Look, Daddy, it's you.
Didn't we save all the little sisters?
Let's go out to play, Daddy.
That's a different looking Big Daddy. Curb stomp! That's what you get. Okay? That's what you get.
Get out of here, freak!
Son, this is on you. It's all your fault.
This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please.
Is that Tannenbaum?
Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
What? She's gonna be traumatized.
Fire.
That's messed up. It's real messed up. Just pause it there for just a second. Gotta get that 10 years later. Okay, it does take place 10 years later. I gotta get that opening, so I don't remember how I did it last time. God, I need fuel for that? Oh god, that ain't gonna be good. Oh god. I may change the sensitivity to tell a mouse. I'm moving way too fast. Okay, oh what's... Where am I? Fallen is Babylon? Yeah, okay. Oh, interesting. Ooh, fuel drops quickly. Okay, I see. Yeah, I'm gonna change the sensitivity, because... whipping around like that is not... Is there gonna be more fuel? Seat crutch. Obviously there's gonna be more fuel. Just wind. What the heck is that? What the heck was that? Okay. Warning, high voltage pool room generator. It's a pool? What's that say? Lamb is watching. Okay. Okay. My coworker told me to explore everything. Okay. No? Okay. Oh wow, the map is sure different. Can I zoom out? I wanna zoom out. There we go, okay. I think I like the map from the first game better. It's just a matter of preference, though. I guess we gotta go there first. Huh. Oh, it's F in this game. I was trying to hit E.
Do you hear me?
Interesting. What's this? Oh, that's right. Plasmid therapies.
Alive, dead? What's the difference? Some of us.
That's how we do that. Okay. Ooh, I don't know if I like it on F. I'm used to F because of the. Terra game that Sarnon and I used to play together. 1540? 1540. Okay. Interesting. Ooh. L? Should be T.
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
That doesn't sound good. Okay. Can't break that. Okay. Okay, this is the cursed plasmid. Okay, we're good.
Daddy was sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
How old is she now?
Daddy!
What the heck was that thing? God dang it. Well, I'm gonna explore a little. Because I imagine that's just gonna keep happening. Okay, that's how that works. Money. Oh, what was that? Okay. So far, what I can tell is a lot of things are different. Ooh, why is it inversed?
She promised. I promise.
What's going on?
The number!
The monkeys are losing! Never!
Excuse me? Control? I have a feeling I may be switching some settings. I got used to the first game's controls instead of this one's. Can't say I'm a fan of the controls. We already came through here, so I guess we gotta go down here now. Right? No? Down here? No. Zoom out. Okay, yeah, we gotta go through there somehow. But how? I don't know. No. Start the generator. Oh, okay. I get it. I'm gonna start this generator. There's no arrow that tells me where I gotta go. I wish there was. Ooh, but I want that.
Lesson one, Mop Jockey. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts.
At last, a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Okay. Oh, there's the arrow. Good. Now, question is, where is the fuel? I have a feeling I'm going to want to increase that quickly.
To my daughter, Eleanor.
Soon, you will
man
be born.
Man is dead.
And Rapture will be your home. You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor. Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult, but the price of revolution is always dear. If we are patient with her, Rapture will come to us.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna want some fuel. There's a hypo. That's good, I guess.
I haven't had a taste of Adam in weeks.
I don't need to hear your...
No.
Are you dead?
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people.
Is she the bad guy in this?
You are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
I feel like she might be the bad guy in this.
I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up and think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know. Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it, I must stop them.
Yeah, Lam is definitely the bad guy. Or one of them. Oh, is that a... Ooh.
Yeah.
We're casting for the lake of fire, and all the birds were filled with their flesh.
Okay, that's good. Headshots are gonna be amazing in this.
He's gone. Wicked, wicked man.
Yeah! Huh, just like that, okay. Interesting.
Barely made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real. Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl. From what I saw in the sub, most of the city's in ruins. But there were lights here and there. And shapes moving. I'm rambling, scared, I guess. But maybe, if I find this Dr. Lam I keep hearing over the PA, I'll find Cindy too.
I don't know if I trust that guy either.
You're being foolish. Run!
I only say that because of our experience in the last game. You know, the whole Atlas sort of betraying us. You know, that kind of thing.
Big sister doesn't want you playing with me.
What? What? The frick? Oh god, that is more terrifying than a big dad. Ooh, god damn.
Yeah.
How am I supposed to take this thing out? Huh? What?
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
Oh my god. That's gonna be a little difficult to take on. Wow. I don't know how to process that. I think the second game's gonna be a little more difficult than the first game.
Diane insisted that we spend a weekend at the Adonis, and already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation. She deems it necessary to chide me for working. The words dissolve into an endless animal bleat. I founded Rapture to be free of law and God, to live among those for whom work is our wage. Speaks of bearing my child, I am given pause. Till now, I had never considered my legacy. Perhaps after the new year.
That was Andrew Ryan, so... Is this child Andrew Ryan's? I don't think it is. I mean, sure, we know Andrew Ryan's pretty messed up, but... oh god, what the heck? Oh god. We picked up some fuel. I really don't want to fight this thing. Okay. We just came from that direction. Oh god, that's not good! Well, frick. I gotta swim? How? Oh god. I'm not gonna drown, am I?
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
God dang. Where is the corpse?
All right, Diary. Last entry. Lizzie and I, we found a sphere.
Who's this?
And we're going home. Ain't that right, baby? Next stop, topside.
Oh, I love you. It was you who saved us, Sammy. It was you, Button. What was that? What's that sound?
She's seen us. It's Lamb. Torpedo! Oh, I'm trying to...
What the heck? What is going on? What is this? Fuel? Oh, heck yeah. Can I not get it? That's a shame. heck am I? Huh, we'll go this way. Can't search those. Good. Rivets. Oh, I am at max capacity. I can't even shoot anything underneath here. Okay, I just wanted to make sure. I've confused the arrow. Okay. Oh god, the music just intensified. That's not good. That's not good. I gotta drop down here? What happens? Nothing. Okay, it's not a platform. What? Oh, screw that. How many of those things do I have to fight? I hope I get some stronger weapons. I want some upgrades. Ah. Okay. Just got an achievement in Daddy's home. Okay. Interesting.
Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
Get, Tenenbaum.
Come on!
Ooh, lockers? What is this?
Maybe there's a pod number
of four. Oh, we're fired. What is that? That's a big daddy suit. Still out of fuel.
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Well, great. I love tweakers. I hate them. I hate them so much. What is that? That is a hack tool? Fire it at machines to subvert them to your side. Okay. What is a remote hacker dart? I don't know. Do I crouch and go through here? What do I do? No. Oh, god damn it. Oh, that thing right there. To hack a machine, press F to stop the needle on a green section of the meter. To advance, white will give you a nasty shock. F, okay. Oh, god dang it, okay. Oh, okay. Hacking is easier, I think. blue do? I don't know. We will be reborn. You're gonna be in my face. That's not good. Oh, okay, that's good news. Okay.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
I don't like this lady. The end of Ryan is the end of self. Well, we're at our 30-minute mark, guys. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to just go a little bit further, maybe. Did I make a mistake? I may have made a mistake.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lam. She has found you.
That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Now we're swimming again. This is just a weird. I mean, I guess we are underwater, but it's just weird. Totally invulnerable. Are totally vulnerable, I guess, when we're underwater. Anything attacks us, we are screwed.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
You're not gonna turn it into a Fontaine thing, are ya? I hope not. Oh, my drone is here. Lam will end the... Lam will lead the way, is what that says. Yeah, I don't know about that.
Careful, security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Oh, I guess I should have hacked it.
No one. I deserve a
Okay. We're good.
Where's my mark? I know that only geniuses can save. Fuck him!
Excuse me. Ah, drill fuel. Yes. Not much. But it will have to do. I think my coworker told me to hack everything, and I obviously did not just do that with the security cam. Oops. I'm just so used to destroying the security cameras. Ooh. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? This is like a architect's area? It's an office, that's for sure. I guess I could search him. Yeah, okay. What?
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Yes, telekinesis, yes. Thank you.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
They redid. Okay. Well, I guess I will. Good. Okay. Yep. Could have gone better. Definitely could have gone better. I just used most of my health. Oops. I think that's a good spot to end it. What do you guys think? If you guys like this video, then leave a like down below. And, I mean, might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it, too. For everyone in We Crazy Few. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below. And I hope you like this first episode of BioShock 2. I'll see you guys next week. Bye-bye.